Right, just found the entrance to the Dragon's Eye. I'm going to head down there now. I'll just show you the entrance. That's where we're going to be heading down now.
Right, Ali, do you want to come in?
I'll be in that block. Hold on.
That's where the Dragon's Eye is, but my camera's shite. Yeah, so we managed to find it. Now we know where it is. I'll bring a better camera next time and take some pictures for you. We just wanted to verify that we could find the entrance and get ourselves in here. Good trip all round. I'll take you back out.
Skiddy, skiddy, skiddy.
Yeah, it is a bit crazy, that. You wouldn't expect it to be here, would you? You wouldn't expect it. It's dusty, innit? You won't see that lens keep dusting up. Struggling focus. You've been finding a rock from in here. Oh yeah, nice one. Yeah, when you get all pictures. I keep cleaning the camera, mate.
I am a photographer, that was that one as well, but look at that.
Yeah. I've sent me all then. You can see where one of these tower blocks is collapsed. So yeah, it's not ideal. Like, it's a pretty dangerous place. Wouldn't recommend coming here. Yeah, there's a lot for exploring. Yeah, we need a bigger torches, don't we? I know. Yeah, a lot of summer asylums. You know, then we can light the whole place up. Yeah, there's a lot of fun to explore up here.
Girders.
Yeah, steel girder. It's literally been held up by them, isn't it? You can see where it's collapsed though. Check roof, Josh, before we start walking up, and just constantly check the roof for cracks.
Wow, that looks more like the dragon's eye, doesn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. Apologies for keeping me on the lens. Can't see me. It's not actually videoing the roof. You can see it when you load out. But as soon as you point it up, you're not seeing what's on the ceiling. You got it?
Look at that.
Oh, you've got the pit. Hang on, let me get that on camera. Yeah, so that's what we're looking at, the dragon's eye.
Try and get some more. I want a different angle.
Can't believe that the torch wasn't charged up. I'm not arsed now though, now we know where it is. Got it.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's sick.
Right. Next week on Dane Josh Adventures.
Well, that's it. We need to start looking for another one now, don't we? Well, we've got Crank Caverns to complete. Get down there at some point. All right. Yeah. Can't believe how fast these lenses go dusty. What? I know, I was just seeing that. Wow. Nice. Need some bigger. Need to get that torch charged. Yeah, someone's put arrows saying up. Arrows up, haven't they? Huh?
There's levels to it.
Yeah.
It goes all the way back.
I've only got 15% on my phone. I think we should go back and get everything. No, we know what you're saying.
Can you just stay there a minute?
Some good pictures. Hey? Oh, shit. My flash has gone off because my battery's flat, Josh. There's only you with torches. Stuck halfway up this fucking thing, mate.
Hurry up, Josh. Panoramic
fires. Hey?
Panoramic.
Yeah, go on. The lad's got all the torches, and this is literally what we can see now. This is where you can see it's fallen from up there. That's how thick it is. You wouldn't like that on your fucking head, would you?
Yeah.
Hang on, I can't come to the middle without a light on, can I? Come to the middle of the area?
Yeah.
Just try and light it up for Ali. I know, stand in middle, most dangerous place, isn't it? I might take a picture.
That's why I said it.
I know.
It looks like your balls.
Yeah. Yeah, I can see. There you go, you can see the exit.
It's quite an easy route as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
If you can't get lost when you're going up and down.
Just get steeper and slippier, both of you.
Yeah.
Fucking jiggers. And that, my friends, is a dragon's eye.